Hello.
Hello, teacher.
My name is Abby and I'll be your test coordinator for today. Are you ready for your test?
Yes.
Okay. Make sure your explanations are clear, alright?
Yeah.
Good luck. Please introduce and describe yourself.
Yes, my name is Simon. I'm 10 years old and from Vietnam. My favorite color is black.
Thank you very much. Now I need you to talk about two topics about your favorites here.
Yes.
I need you to make 4 to 5 sentences, all right?
Yes. My favorite month is March because it's Mother's Day and my family gave me the summer cookie. I my birthday in 78.
Alright, and you told me another one. Because you have to make two choices. Alright, thank you very much. Now tell me about the routine below, then a club you're part of.
Yeah. On Saturday, I have running club, ballet club, on 7 p.m.
And which club are you part of?
It's chess club.
Great. Now this story is not in the correct order. I need you to put them in correct order, describe the picture, and tell the story.
Yeah. But if the Anna and Mary saw the car, two is the rock hit the boat. Three is they see the island, then they walk in the island. Four is they call for but the phone is hurt.
Do you prefer cats or dogs? Why?
I like cats because the cats can catch my mom.
Right? What's better, Mondays or Friday? Why?
It's Monday because in Monday I have toys.
So who's your favorite cartoon character?
Why?
Good. And what was your last holiday like? Why?
Last holiday is Saturday because I play football with my dad.
Now compare two types of transport.
Yes, the bus is slower than the plane.
Okay, thank you very much.
Okay.
That would be the end of your test. Have a nice day. Bye.